How to edit a component. So say I want to make my component taller. I have to double click on it, and then this dotted box tells me I'm in edit mode. So let's say I maybe wanted to make it 1 foot taller. Well, I'm going to click and drag up and type in 1 foot, enter, and it's now 1 foot taller. You're noticing whatever I'm doing to the one wall is doing it to the other because they are not unique walls. So let me control Z what I just did. So let's say I'm going to click off to the side to get off of edit mode, so now I'm no longer editing. Let's say I want this wall to be completely different than this wall. I right-click, make unique, and now when I double-click into edit that wall and I push-pull it up, this is the only wall changing. This one stays the same.